Hi, I'm Heather Pyle. I'm a junior on the UV volleyball team. Well, we started out pretty good, had a few losses, but we got a lot of good experience because we're a pretty young team and we're really excited for the future. I have been starting libero. I like it a lot. I like the position a lot. I like having a strong major role in the team. Being an upperclassman is helpful in playing the libero role just because you do have such a large role. A libero is the primary defense position. I don't go in the front row. I don't have to use a substitution, and I'm also wearing the other color jersey, the opposite color of our team. I only play in the back row, and my primary roles are passing and defense. This past summer, I worked really hard. I worked out with the team almost every day during the week. With the other upperclassmen that were there with me, I did work really hard in lift and conditioning, and I almost sometimes consider myself one of the seniors because they've just been with me this whole time, and I'm closest with them on the team. It's gonna be tough when they leave because those are my best friends, basically. I trust them on the court, and they've taught me a lot when I was an underclassman, and I'll miss them next year. My goals individually are to expand my defense. I know I need to pick up more balls back there, and I know I can, so that's my personal goal. As a team, I think we wanna make it to the MAC tournament and just win more games and a MAC championship.